Let me introduce you to the newest product in our lineup, the MX. The MX comes standard with a lot of free features. First off, PathPilot. PathPilot has an intuitive conversational interface, high-speed machining, over 80 gigs of free hard drive space, rigid tapping. Now it has 500 work offsets with customizable descriptions. You can integrate videos and pictures directly into your G-code. And finally, you have updated probing operations that'll make your workflow a lot easier. Now let's talk about what you've all been waiting for, the hardware. The MX comes standard with a BT30 spindle and servos. The BT30 increases the RPM to 10,000 and has a pull stud and drive dog that allows for positive tool engagement with it. The servos, on the other hand, increase the speeds of the machine to 300 in X and Y and 250 on the 770 in Z and 230 in Z for the 1100. On top of that, the servos allow for hard stop to indexing for repeatable homing and have fault detection in case something goes awry. The servos are also a little bit quieter, meaning it's a little bit easier when you're just jogging around. On top of that, have you seen this color? And the last thing that we've added to the hardware is an updated VFD that allows for on-the-fly mode switching, meaning you can just drop your rapid turn or your high-speed spindle in there without having to reprogram anything. You wanna know what the best thing of all is? Just like all of our machines, you have lifetime tech support located right here at Tormach headquarters in Wisconsin. Go to our website today at tormach.com to build your custom MX. If you like what you're seeing, check out more of our videos here and subscribe right here.